Well, you got 100 yards to the hole.
All right, what club should I use?
Let's use this putter.
Are you out of your mind? Give me the wedge.
Don't miss, baby boy.
Meet Casey Martin, a golfer who is qualifying for the Professional Golfers Association, also known as the PGA Tour. Martin was born with a degenerative circulatory disorder in his right leg. This disorder got to the point where he became physically unable to walk an entire golf course.
Sir!
As a result, Martin made a request to use a golf cart during the PGA Tour qualification tournament, but the PGA refused.
Sir, it says here in the official rulebook for PGA that all golfers must walk and cannot use a cart.
Are you serious? You've got to be kidding me. I was born with this condition in my right leg where I can't walk the entire course and I need a cart. You know what? I'll see you in court.
All right, buddy, I'll see you in court.
I'm sorry, baby. I'll never let anybody do that again.
In Florida today, 25-year-old Casey Martin is among the leaders in the Nike Lakeland Classic Golf Tournament. We found this particularly interesting because the Professional Golfers Association Tour says he shouldn't be playing at all. Martin is disabled, and because he cannot easily walk the course, the PGA Tour wants him off the course. And so Mr. Martin is suing them. Here's ABC's Mike Von Fremm.
Order! Order, I say!
When the case made it to the Supreme Court, two questions were asked. Does the Americans with Disabilities Act of 1990 provide access to professional golf tournaments by a qualified entrant with a disability? And may a disabled contestant be denied the use of a golf cart because it would fundamentally alter the nature of the tournaments to allow him to ride when all the other contestants must walk?
The Supreme Court has come to the decision that Mr. Martin will have the right to drive a golf cart while playing his sports.
Let's go.
Congratulations, Mr. Martin, and your friends, you have won this case.
The Supreme Court ruled 7-2 in favor of Martin. The court held that Title III of the ADA does not allow the PGA to prevent Martin from using a golf cart due to his disability. Also, allowing Martin to use a cart is not something that would fundamentally alter the nature of the game.
Stand above me, look my way.